After 1 year break forced by COVID, the laid-back West Bohemians PAOK Karlovy Vary wakes up again. Thousands of people are eager and happy to see the films at the 55th International Film Festival, which was impossible to organize last year. There is one minor inconvenience. People can only visit the cinema if they wear a unique COVID-safe wristband, proving they are not infected. The red carpet in the front of the festival Thermal Hotel lives again. Legendary British actor and twice Oscar winner Sir Michael Caine is welcomed by ovations. Many of filmmakers, mostly European actors and directors, will grace the carpet over the course of the week.
It's amazing because you start out in life just doing the best you can and trying to be a success at whatever the hell you do. And it becomes a success, and you get all these achievements, and then at the end, someone gives you an award for it. And you say, that's beyond belief, you know, it's fantastic, I love it, I love it.
After the festival opening, Sir Michael Caine was presented with a Crystal Globe for artistic contribution to world cinema. The festival started with a Czech biographical feature, Zátopek, about a famous long-distance runner, Emil Zátopek. In all, the festival will feature 32 film premieres. The festival jury will choose the winner of the Crystal Globe from 12 films of the main competition. Jiří Skáncel, Euronews, Karlovy Vary.